Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most kind. Connect to Allah because this line is never busy, always answered. No hang up, no heartbreak. Allah took responsibility for who reads the Quran and acts on what is in it. He won't go astray in this life nor despair in hereafter. Learning objectives of today's session are clinical presentation, gross morphology, microscopic features of primary ovarian cancer. Primary ovarian cancers are malignant tumors. They are silent killers. 75% diagnosed with advanced stage disease, 5-year survival is only 10 to 28%. They are rare before 40 years of age and they present with bloating sensation, menstrual disorders, pelvic pain, feeling full quickly when eating, frequent urination, change in bowel habits. Sometimes they are associated with ascites and unexplained weight loss. As you know, origin of ovarian tumors is from sex cord stromal tumors, germ cells or surface epithelial tumors. Among surface epithelial tumors, tumors are more common than mucinous one. Mucinous make only 10 to 15% of the total tumors. Surface epithelial tumors are divided into serous, more common, mucinous 10 to 15%, and endometrioid type, less than mucinous. Today we will discuss mucinous malignant tumor of 60-year old women presented with pressure sensation in the pelvic region for the past 5 months. On physical examination, there was a right adnexal mass. Ultrasound scan reveals a 10 centimeter fluid filled mass with ascites. Now this is the excision biopsy specimen. It is similar like serous cyst adenocarcinoma, but when you cut it, it is multilocular. You can see there are multiple fluid filled pockets as well as solid areas, and there are areas of hemorrhage. It is partly solid, partly cystic, filled with thick mucinous fluid. This is a benign tumor, mucinous tumor. You can see there is thin walled loculi and there are no solid areas. Now we when observe the section under microscope, there is a complex structure of malignant mucinous epithelium into papillary formation. Now there is back to back alignment of glands, little stroma. There is stratification, multi-layering of the mucinous epithelium. There are frequent and abnormal mitosis, and there is also invasion of the wall of the cyst. It is called stromal invasion. Here you can see stroma is invaded by malignant tumor. This is the for comparison benign mucinous epithelium and wall of the cyst, fibrous wall of the cyst. You can appreciate mucinous filled apical structures and nicely placed uniform nuclei at the basal level of the cells. So when we summarize the whole information, we can say adnexal mass in old age, 60 years age female. There is ascitic fluid present, multilocular, partly solid mass, complex mucinous papillary structures, stratification, frequent and abnormal mitosis, pleomorphism, and there is stromal invasion. So we can say the name of the lesion, mucinous cyst adenocarcinoma ovary, because it is arise from the ovary. So thank you watching my video. Please subscribe the channel and like and share this video.